34 years ago they laid her to rest. The most wanted woman throughout the Southwest. Poor Bonnie Parker had found peace at last. The end of the wild and notorious past. Who stole the marker from the grave of Bonnie Parker? Who stole the marker from the grave of Bonnie Parker? The years rolled away, but her legend lived on. Her life was remembered in movies and songs. She influenced fashion's designers with wire. Gave women funny shoes and curly hairstyles. Marker from the grave of Bonnie Parker. Who stole the marker from the grave of Bonnie Parker? In Dallas, Texas, in the wax museum. In lifelike figures, you'll see both of them. Bonnie and Clyde and their getaway car. Are viewed by people from near and far. Who stole the marker from the grave of Bonnie Parker? Who stole the marker from the grave of Bonnie Parker? On May 23rd, 1968, 34 years from the date of her death, someone waited until it was dark and sneaked into Crown Hill Memorial Park. The story made the newspaper headlines next day. Poor Bonnie's tombstone had been dragged away. Who stole the marker from the grave of Bonnie Parker? Who stole the marker from the grave of Bonnie Parker?